Birth of Gandhi and role of Maganlal Gandhi.
When the Satyagraha Ashram was founded at Sabarmati, a few handlooms were procured. Now the difficulty was that all the ashram residents belong either to the liberal profession or to business. Not one of them was an artisan.
Maganlal Kushalchandra Gandhi was a follower of Gandhiji. He brought his splendid mechanical talent on the wheel, made many improvements in it, and wheels and their accessories began to manufacture at the ashram. Some craftsmen taught residents to spin charkha.
Maganlal passed away while at work in Bihar due to typhoid on April 23, 1928, at the peak of his life and that of the Khadi movement.
Much better.
Gandhi proved my best comrade gone. Gandhi remarked that the world knows so little how much my so-called greatness depends upon the insistent toil and treasury of silent, devoted, able and poor workers, men as well as women. And among them all, Maganlal was to me the greatest, the best and the purest.
Raja Rama.